Alrighty, hi y'all. I know it has been a while. I have been busy with work and other things. But we back on Hero Wars again. Also, I had a couple of issues with my pad to play the game. Because, like I said, this is the only... I only got this game on here. I don't have it on anything else, nor with a transfer. So, it is what it is. So, I'm trying to get that worked out. Anywho, we gonna go into doing Elemental Cradle. And we gonna go do Castle Ruins. I'm just gonna keep it simple with the Common Hydra to go on and at least finish out Common Hydra and stuff for right now. I haven't been really, like I said, I've been busy and not really working on Hero Wars lately. So I'm kind of just gonna catch up on doing this. And then see if maybe I might have some other stuff that haven't been done yet. got rid of that one, so still got two turns left. Let's see how we gonna get on the other Hydra to finish our common. Got that taken care of. Okay, with one left, let's go on to Elder Hydra. They'll hit Earth.
Thank you.
All right, let's go get it. Alright, that's take care of. Close to getting that one done. So, I will be back because, as promised, we gonna try to work on maybe upgrading one more time that last newest character from Hero Wars. So, I will be back. And we will try to see how far I can get on upgrading them, maybe possibly one more time. So, be right back.